It's another night in hell, another child won't live to tell. Can you imagine what it's like to starve to death? And as we sit free and well, another soldier has to yell, tell my wife and children I love them in his last breath. Come on now, amen, 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 amen. Habitual offenders, scumbag lawyers with agendas. I tell you sometimes, people, I don't know what's worse. Natural disasters, all these wolves in sheep clothed pastors. Now goddamn it, I'm scared to send my children to church. And how can we seek salvation when our nations are race relations? Got me feeling guilty of being white. But faith in human nature, our creator and our savior. I'm no saint, but I believe in what is right. Come on now. Away from the flame, open up your mind and start to live. Stop shortchanging your neighbors, living off handouts and favors. Maybe give a little bit more than you got to give, got to give. Simplify, testify, identify, rectify. And if I get high, stop being so uptight. It's only human nature, and I'm not a stranger. So baby, won't you stay? Loves you, so just hold on, 'cause you know it's true. And if you can take the pain, then you can withstand anything, and one day stand hand in hand with the truth. I say, hey.